with, like, the character in the movie Saving Private Ryan. It's a scene in that movie. And I was thinking about that during the break. And it comes to me all the time. I look at it every time I can catch it on television, because I don't have it on my shelf. Saving Private Ryan is one. It's a couple of scenes in that movie, but one really stands out, where a sniper, it's about World War II, and a sniper and a unit under Tom Hanks, who plays a Captain Miller, they are in the 101st Airborne, I think, and they are fixing to hit a radar site, a German radar site. The Germans don't know that they are there. It's about World War II, right after the Normandy landed. And it's a scene, just one scene in that movie. And the scene goes like this. Just before they got ready to get ready to attack the machine gun position that was defending the radar site, they were having a discussion about how to go about doing it. And then the sniper, a guy named Jackson, says, "Captain, I don't feel good about this one." And then the camera panned real close to Tom Hanks, who played the part of the captain, the commanding officer. And he said what I thought was real important and a lesson for black people all over the world. When is the last time you felt good about anything? Now, what is the message here? And what is the message for us as black people on this planet? It's not about feeling good. We should forget about that thing about feeling good about anything. Why? Because we are in a world prison, and we are in a war. We are prisoners of war. Prisoners of war are not supposed to feel good. We're supposed to feel bad about everything. Why? Because we are prisoners of war, and we are in a war. No truce is being declared, not to say anything about peace in this war, between those who believe in racism and those who don't. So it's not about feeling good. It's about doing what is necessary to get out of the situation that we're in. And you have to have a scientific mind in order to do it, because it was put together by scientists. And you have to have a scientific approach to take anything that is put together through science, through a scientific approach, regardless of what it is, a building, a plumbing system, an electrical system, as science, it's got to be taken apart by a scientific approach. And just having some type of metaphors or slangs and whatnot, or slogans, that won't cut it, because it's not scientific. When is the last time we felt good about anything? And I had to interject this at that point, because we're thinking about finding a way to feel good under a terrible situation. And that's what that captain was trying to tell that sniper in his unit. This is not about feeling good. Soldier, soldier, wake up. This is not about feeling good. Anybody feeling good at any time about anything. If you happen to get a few moments of feeling good, consider yourself lucky. Because that's not what you're here for. You're here to win the war, soldier. Regardless of how you feel. And people are going to die. And people are going to suffer. And you are very likely to be one of those people before this is over. Get used to it. Now, black people all over the world, for what I'm saying right this minute, would take that all the way in and walk around from this moment on with that type of position toward the entire world. I'm not here to feel good. I'm here to solve problems. And the biggest problem on this planet is racism. And that's what I'm here for. And it doesn't have anything to do with how anybody feels about it, including me. And if I happen to feel bad about being given this assignment, so be it. because sometimes you got to feel bad for a real long time before you are in a real position to really feel good.